Romare Bearden was a preeminent 20th century American artist.
And his work is on display at the Reginald F. Lewis Museum. He did watercolors, pen and ink, drawings, and prints. Romare Bearden made art around music, which he loved, and was friends with many of the great jazz musicians. He is perhaps best known for his collages.
He was always devoted to the African-American community. He wanted to find his place. He was devoted and dedicated. He came from a very strong middle-class black family, born in Charlotte, North Carolina, moved to Harlem. So he was always dedicated and wanted to showcase our history.
The state commissioned Bearden to design this mosaic for the Upton Metro Station when it opened in 1983. He called it Baltimore Uproar.
He did it right near Pennsylvania Avenue, near where Billie Holiday was.
The mosaic was created in Italy and made of Venetian glass. But this is not the only place where Bearden left a footprint in Baltimore. While in college, he began drawing cartoons, and when he graduated from New York University, Baltimore Afro-American newspaper publisher Carl Murphy hired him in 1935 to be the paper's cartoonist during a volatile time in history.
Hired Bearden and really steered him as an artist and as a journalist in that sense. You're talking about America in the midst of the Great Depression, on the brink of World War II, obviously a lot of racial unrest and strife.
Their cartoon is about the Costigan Wagner bill that was aimed at ending lynching but failed to pass.
It's a cartoon that shows the black community, the black nation, if you will, demanding anti-lynching legislation. It's the title of the cartoon is A Mandate from the Colored Citizens.
He excelled not because of his race, but because he did excellent work.
And you can see Bearden's work on display through March 3rd at the Reginald F. Lewis Museum. Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.